Hey, it's Nick Tumanello. In the last video, I talked about the three types of strides that you can do with the VersaClimber. So what I'm going to show you now is what we've developed called the 3-2-1 protocol, which utilizes all three strides in an interval that lasts a minute. Check this out. So 3 stands for 30 seconds, 2 stands for 20 seconds, and then you guessed it, the 1 stands for 10 seconds. So what we're going to do for 30 seconds is do a normal stride. So that's where you're neutral and you're just kind of cruising. Like that. At the 20 second mark, we go to a long stride. So you're really going to emphasize the distance covered, but be powerful with it, be deliberate with it. And then at the 10 second mark, the focus is on speed with a short stride. And that brings you to your minute. And then when you hit that, you go right back to your neutral stride. So the neutral stride is kind of like the active recovery there. You're using that to recover from the high intensity short stride burst for speed that you did. So if you don't like using all three, you can just blend two. You can do long stride for 40 seconds, short stride for 20 seconds. It's up to your creativity to do that. Just have purpose for what you're doing. What I wanted to show you, highlight the three types of strides, and then show you some protocols that you can use that are easy to memorize, that people will enjoy doing, or they'll hate to love because they're difficult, that incorporate those different strides and keeps the intervals interesting. That way you're not just doing them the same old monotonous thing.